Hi everybody, today is April 11th, 2013. The world's all coming to an end, so we might as well do some off-the-wall news here. And this comes from the Fiji Times. Drugs discovered. A man is in police custody after dried leaves, believed to be marijuana, were found in his bedroom. Police searched the home of 38-year-old suspect in Tione yesterday and allegedly found the leaves. The suspect is in police custody, and the leaves have been sent for analysis. I wonder how they're going to do that analysis. Are they going to do a chemical analysis? Are they going to do a taste test analysis? What? Are they going to burn it and do analysis? All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.